Hello people, this is Mel back in our MO7 Productions. Make sure my mic is on. Yes, it is. And I am here with, well, another Skyrim. Now, there was something I just now realized. Look at my tail. What's going on with my tail? Seriously? What's going on with it? What's going on? So now you're not going to spaz out? You were spazzing out a second ago. I was sitting here trying to do something for the Facebook page. I've been trying to make Nab admin, because he won our admin position, because I said we would add a new admin and all that. Then I added back my old admin, and really, that he got removed because of a fight, and then he redeemed himself, and I'm like, no, what, whatever, I'm just going to add him back anyway. But I still said I was going to add a new admin, because I'd already started it, so got one new admin. We got Nab now. I'm having trouble. It won't let me add him from my phone for whatever reason, using the app, so I'm gonna do it through PC after this recording. So, let's go. Let's get on with it. Restless Draugr. Says I've been detected, but I could shoot through that. However, this doesn't seem to be doing what I want it to. Items. I still don't know what button it is to access favorites and to do my favorites. Because otherwise, I would be doing this the easy way and just be using my favorites, because that's how I usually do it anyway. Bad swing. How could that reach me? God, I'm almost dead. This is insane. And zap. Now, I know I just died, but I'm about to do something completely stupid. I decided, I think a few seconds ago, I didn't want bone meal, but oh well. Guess it won't hurt to eat it. Nom nom nom. Mmm. But I have decided, you know what? I don't need armor. Who needs armor? I don't need it. I don't know why I just took all that either. Because I could have just raised my stats and it would have worked. But sadly enough, it's been storming literally all day long. It hasn't stopped since like 2 o'clock this morning, and it's currently almost 7:30. Now this video will actually be a little bit longer. Actually, maybe like twice as long. It's gonna be like a 30-minute episode, hopefully. I've decided I'm gonna play longer because, well, I want to play this game so bad, but I don't want to play any of it off-screen. And like always, I am, of course, going to do this all the way I want to do it. So, yeah. I know that there's gonna be a little doggy to get up from here. I can't search him now. He's way over there. Oh god. The Draugrs, they're like the best part. I am so stupid, I forgot there's more people here. Oh yeah, they're archers. What that means for me is I get to do that, catch you on fire, then just let you burn. And cut off head. Yep. You just saw a completely nude woman cut off a Draugr's head. Okay, so let's go. I guess I'm technically not completely nude, I'm just down to my undergarments. Oil. The sounds that you don't hear on the console version because you don't have a headset like this. I mean, this is, I actually like this a lot better. Not this room. Remember when I first got here, it took me forever to figure it out. Actually had to have my friend tell me how to do this. Like, I had no idea what I was doing. I want to look at this. How do I look at it? Because I could do it this way. It's bear, moth, owl. So, not that. Should be owl. Activate keystone. Yeah, don't worry about me ever losing that keystone. I'm gonna keep it either way. Clearly, I'm just gonna loot it right back from him. So, run around, no armor. I won't have armor until I get the 9 and go armor. It's gonna be like the only armor I wear. So, I really have to shut up, Thunder. I know you like to rumble and grumble and all that out there, but come on, is it really necessary? Do you really have to come and interrupt me? Come on, I'm wearing a bass intensive headset here that's supposed to keep me from hearing you, and I could still hear you over... Well, really, there is no bass going on, so... Let me just come and crouch. Yes, I'm actually going to loot this first. Yeah, I'll take those for now. Hi there. Now, if I only had the index to actually translate these letters, I've seen one, but I don't remember where it is. Like, wrong button. I need tab. The magics, powers. Powers, shouts. Unrelenting force. I can't unlock you yet. Okay, I forgot. I need dragon souls to do that. Just will on him. Beat him up now. Nice job, you're no Foos. Sorry, wait, that was Roda. Where's Foos? Can't do Roda without Foos. Foos, Roda. It's a sequence, you know. Well, I heard Foos that time. It's all really loud, actually. Like, deafening loud. That funny moment when you're shielding and blocking and you get killed. God, that's so loud. I remember I used to hate these guys. Because even on console, they were really loud. What'd you say? I didn't catch that. Could you please talk again? What'd you say, sir? Ooh, Dragonstone Tablet thingy. An axe of cold. I really don't care about the cold. I don't really like enchanted weapons. And now instead of going all the way back like I originally did, like an idiot, the first time I ever played the game, I'm going to come and actually use the correct door. Oh my god. The difference between now and then, it's amazing. Tell the truth, I really couldn't have done it without my friend Zach Hodge. Like, there's a lot about this game I wouldn't have known without him. I really don't even consider him a friend anymore. Like, we don't even talk anymore. But a former friend. There, let's put it like that. He was a former friend. I don't really talk to him anymore, but either way, like, I severely don't do anything with him at all anymore. I really don't want anything to do with him at all anymore. It looks like a picture that's probably from the DLC that allows you to build houses. I've actually never seen this picture. I guess it's because I never built a house on my console. I never did get to that. I never adopted a child. I never did any of the things I was going to do. Please tell me that was a door shutting, not thunder. That is, I'm probably dead and don't know it. That was quite loud. Oh, it's someone. Okay. There's a cave right down here. There's also a fall. So I know I'm supposed to go to Whiterun, but I want to find this cave first. Also, I've got to get the notched pickaxe. Just because it's that special pickaxe in the game. You have to have it. There's no other explanation, but you have to have it. Is that clay? I think this is the clay. It is clay deposit. Can I even mine that? No, yep. So I thought I need a pickaxe. What are you? Can't pick you up. I thought you were someone I could pick up. Oh, wolves. Where the crap am I? I? Where am I? No. Don't place cursor. Remove it. I could just do it like this. So that's where I am. I thought this river was like way over here or way up here somewhere. Apparently it's not. Is that a house? No, it's just a glitchy mountainside. I think. Hopefully. It better be a glitchy mountainside. That better be all it is. Okay, I found the cave. Now, if I go to map, on Dragon's Keep, and yes, I'd like to fast travel. I love how you could fast travel to Dragon's Keep, but like in the other worlds, you can't fast travel to them. I mean, what is with that? Notice I'm like level 4 and I really don't care anymore right now. I really should take the level so that once I get to it's called once I actually start leveling up my other stuff, I could actually get the levels instead of not having them, because I could easily not have them. I should probably increase my stamina this time, really, to increase my carrying capacity, because it could be a long time till I get the Ring of Numera. Yeah, I should probably focus on stamina right now. I mean, my health is fine. My health is fine. Don't worry about that. I wish I could press the right buttons. It's I, no, L, B, N. What was it? Controls. Quick save. Favorites is Z. That's what it was. Stats was question mark. Stamina. To increase that. Hi there, kind sir.
Guard might get nervous. A woman approaches with a weapon drawn.
Oh, sorry. Was it thinking? Thanks for telling me that, kind sir. So, for me to favorite an item, do I just press a Z on it? No, it's F to favorite. That's what it is. Chinorn bow. I might have that. I could just drop that. Where did I get an iron dagger? I think I'm gonna end up probably accidentally picking up a lot of crap by accident. Until I get the Ring of Numera, though, really, it's kind of pointless for me to really focus on anything else. Like, I really shouldn't start focusing on magic until I get it, because the Ring of Numera increases your health and stamina 10% for everything you kill and eat afterwards. Fusarda! I don't have Fusarda on.
You see? The terminology is clearly First Era or even earlier. I'm convinced this is a copy of a much older text. Perhaps date?
Never should have come.
I didn't do anything! What did I do? Oh, I accidentally hit tilde. Load. Whoops. Well, that's... That was a mistake. What did I do? I hit E, I'm assuming, so. It took me out of there.
You see? The terminology is clearly first in.
Ooh, pretty. Ooh, I really want to take that, but I don't think I can.
I'm convinced this is a copy of a much older text.
Leave me alone.
Ah, the Dragon Stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brute the Jarl sends my way.
Brute.
That is where your job ends and mine begins. The work of the mind, sadly undervalued in Skyrim.
Oh.
My associate here will be pleased to see your handiwork. She discovered its location by means she has so far declined to share with me.
So your information was correct after all. And we have our friend here to thank for recovering it.
Mind your own business. You went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got that? Nice work. Just send me a copy when you've deciphered it.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors?
What the hell?
A prospective student, are you? Well, I'm afraid I'm not much good at teaching. You should try your luck at the College of Winterhold.
Okay, now I have that.
You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
Leave me alone. Mind your own business.
A dragon. How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you.
Shut up.
Not now.
I was told to talk to you.
Not now.
Let's go. Yeah, if you do this, it actually updates your map, but you have to do it on every little one. Sadly.
So, Irilef tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was false. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the Watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest.
Oh.
You've earned it. Irilef.
So these books are valuable, but they don't give you anything.
I've already ordered my men to muster
and engage. Just make sure that works.
Don't fail me. There's no time to... I want you to go with Irilef.
And fight this dragon.
But I haven't forgotten. As a token, and please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
Love to. What is it?
You embarrassed?
I'll see you with the Watchtower as soon...
What did he give me? Oh, element of archery. Rot. Potions. Nah, that's nothing new for me.
I need you here working on ways to defend the city against these dragons.
Just run across the table. See if that makes anyone mad. Apparently it doesn't. Makes me mad. Now onward to going and getting to the place where the dragon is, the place I was dumb enough not to walk to earlier so I could quick travel to. So. Shut up. I will shoot you. We'll shoot you from afar.
I ain't done nothing.
Men are all alike. What do you need? What do you need? Good afternoon.
What do I need? I can tell you exactly what I need. Hey there, kind ma'am.
Hey, watch it!
No, you follow me. Okay, thing of guards just right there. Forge woman, and the only woman in Skyrim that I know of that runs a forge, that does that even make sense that she builds the weapons and her husband just sells them? Doesn't make sense. I've never heard of such. Like, even in the old medieval ages, I don't think there was a thing as that. Recording slightly under 30 frames per second, but that's quite common for me. Well, I'm actually getting less than 30 frames, but I'm actually still recording at 30 frames. Why is it telling me I could go that way? Who's that way? It's the same damn thing. Not Tilde. Don't care about Tilde right now. I look more cushy.
There is no trust for Khajiit in this place.
Do you seek to make a purchase?
Yes.
Need some. Oh, the wind blows bitter cold in this
place. A welcome to you, fellow traveler.
Teach me and sneak.
Soon it will be time to replenish.
Imagine having to fight this guy in the middle of the night. I still hit caps lock trying to hit shift. Yeah, once fought this guy in the middle of the night. Quite fun. I'm gonna want my bow. Think I might want to make caps lock my favorite and turn turn Z into the run button. I'm gonna end up doing that. Whoa, fire. In fact, I'm gonna go ahead and do that. So, I want my favorites button. Where is it? Z. So now caps lock is zapped. Perfect. So that's the place where you start off in, if I'm correct, actually. I think it is. I'm here.
No, get back. It's still here somewhere.
Brody, I was told to fight.
Grabbed when they tried to make a run for it.
Who? Who got grabbed? This hole seems very familiar to me, actually.
Here he comes again.
Let me up. Come on. Can't get it from here. Let's go back down the tower.
You don't stand a chance.
Not hitting it. Did I even hit it? I didn't get the marker. Where'd it go? It's not registering on my map. There you are. Maybe it's the thing with the arrow on its head. Doesn't sound like he can fly anymore from that sound. He's either about to eat me. I'm well then. God. I'm not getting near that thing. I'm not exactly strong enough to be able to take on a dragon with my hands. Quick, give me your arrows and the amulet of the Bella. I guess I will wear that. I'll wear amulets, but I'm not gonna wear armor right now. God, he's already got blood all over his wing. I wonder what kind of... who did he just kill? He didn't kill the Kashyyyk, did he? Better not have. I need them alive. Wait, I thought you couldn't fly anymore. I thought I heard you get too hurt to fly. See, you can't fly now. Or that's what it sounds like. You get away from me. Away from me! No, I died. I should have quick saved. I should have quick saved. Well, I should have quick saved. Yep, see? Should have quick saved. Perfect. I know I have an ambulance of Debella. Shut up out there. Well, you're robbing these guys so bad, but...
Dorms, wares, and weapons. All for sale at fair prices.
Fair prices? I couldn't even find one of y'all that sold stuff. Unless you're in the tent. Which is unusual for Kashyyyk. Never find them in tents. Or I never do, at least. It's almost 7:45. Yay. Yay me. Not that caps lock. And then go.
No, Get back. It's still here somewhere. Brocky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it.
F11. That was the wrong button. Yep. I am an idiot. It's not F11, it's F10, because I can't make it F12. So, let's walk back over there. I really don't want to cut it, because I don't want to do any editing to this. I really don't. I really don't want to edit this stuff. Yeah, there is one in the tent. Do you sell stuff?
Yes.
You look old.
Take a look.
Really old. Ooh. Oh, that's not a great sword. Never mind. I looked there mainly just to see if they have Nightingale armor. I know it's probably not possible, but I've seen it happen before, but I think it was a glitch. You have the child's dolls. I'll be collecting those later on anyway.
May your road lead you to warm sands.
Worn sounds. I will have worn sounds. I'll have the sounds of fire blowing through the wind. And the sounds of burning corpse and charcoaled bodies and bones. This is like the point where I need my bottle of water, but I'm in the middle of recording and I didn't fill it up before, so I'm thirsty. Oh, tab. Not tab. Caps lock. And then tab. Okay. Now it's not F11, it's F10. Hi there, kind sir. Would you be happy to get out of my way? Is it a bowl?
Get back. It's still here somewhere. Brocky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it.
Why would you tell me to get back? Wouldn't you tell me to come in? F10. Come on. If that comes down and kills me, I'm gonna laugh. Not hitting it from way over there. Land. Can't shoot you if you're flying.
This is what you want, huh?
Land already. Can't shoot you if you're flying. Would you land already? Thank you. I'm gonna shoot you in the butt. Yeah, let me just shoot you in the anus. Yeah.
Is that all you got?
Nope. Did you kill someone? Items. Back down.
You don't stop.
Oh, no.
Keep firing. Die. Come on, fight back. Then I'll best you.
He's in there hitting him with the wing.
You're already dead.
Well, I was told that lightning was actually like the best thing to use on dragons because it drains magic. I really don't know about that, to tell the truth. Why do you have armor from the other guys on you? I don't want to take those, really, like, even though they sell for a lot, it's not really worth taking that much. Not caps lock. Damn.
Really dead. Damn good shooting, boys.
Look at that. What's happening?
Everybody, get back.
Are the bodies gone? Like, all the bodies are gone. Okay. Dragon Souls is orbed. And now I know. No foos.
I can't believe it.
You're Dragonborn. Dragonborn?
The very oldest tales. Back from when. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power.
I don't know. I think I was only devouring its soul.
Try to shout. That would prove it, according to the old legend.
According to the old legends, I should be able to do something.
Only the dragonborn can shout without training, the way the dragons do. My grandfather used to tell stories about the dragonborn. Those born with dragon blood in them, like old Tiber Septim himself.
I've never heard of Tiber Septim killing any dragons.
There weren't any dragons then, idiot. They're just gone.
So, I, for whatever reason, can't go straight back to the palace. Nice. I guess I'll go report back to the old man. And then continue.
You're not allowed here. Turn around and go back the way you came.
We're causing no trouble. All we ask is...
I don't care what you're doing. After what happened, you're lucky I don't toss you in jail. Now get lost.
We will be back. This is not over.
You there. We're looking for someone in Whiterun, and we'll pay good money for information. A woman, a foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She is likely not using her true name. We will pay for any information regarding her. We are not welcome here in Whiterun, so we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything.
Okay.
If you locate her, find us in Rorikstead.
If I could find Rorikstead. So I actually have no idea where that is. Where is Rorikstead?
Give me your money.
I don't have any money.
You better give me 5 septims right now or I'm gonna bloody your nose. 10 septims tomorrow, baby Battleborn. I'm gonna bloody your nose and your lip.
No, please! I really don't have any money, Braith. I'll give you 10 septims tomorrow. Just don't hit me.
God, children are so mean. It's only the women. And yet people wonder.
For I am the chosen of power.
Shut up! Would I be seen if I shot him from here? Shut up.
Once man, I and as man.
Shut up.
Let me show you the power of Talos Storm Crown, born of the North, where my bread is long winter. I breathe.
Shut up.
I'll spare you for now.
He shut up at least. I want him dead. But he won't. He just won't die. You have an arrow in you.
You have come. You have come to hear the word of Talos.
No.
May Talos guide you. Always.
If he starts going again, I'm gonna shoot him again. Shoot him in the kidney. Take out his kidneys. He don't need them. I need a kidney. He don't need a kidney. Hi there, kind sir. How are you feeling? You killed a dragon? No, I didn't kill a dragon. I just, like, ate its body and everything and made it look all wimpy and all that, you know?
Good. You're finally here. The Yarl's been waiting for you.
You heard the summon. So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there?
Watchtower was destroyed, but the dragon was killed. It takes... Turns out I may be something called a dragon. I killed the dragon. I think I deserve a reward.
There's no question about that. It was a might, but there must be more to it than that. Did something strange happen when the dragon died? So it's true. The Greybeards really were
summoning you. Yeah. The Greybeards.
Masters of the way of the the Dragonborn. If you... The Greybeards.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to
You've
Whiterun?
Done it by my right as Jarl. I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the I assign you Lydia as a personal house. I'll also, we are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Cable, why did she do that? I don't see any signs of her being this, what, Dragonborn.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your house, Carl. It's an honor to serve you. Lead the way.
Come on, Lydia. Let's go get you some adventure. The irony is, I have a friend named Lydia, too. Well, I wouldn't exactly call her a friend. She's just someone I've known for a very long time who has harassed me since second grade, so... But, yeah. Let's see. Where am I going again? Obviously, I don't want to go there. Remove it. Way down here, so... Try to make it way around through there, or I could just go like that. I think I'll go like that. Actually, I could go like that, and then could go outside and go over to Riften and travel this way. No, let's not do that yet. He's talking again. Wrong button. Shut up.
I'm getting out of here.
Who yelled that? Don't you dare let go of that arrow. A bounty? Why did I get a bounty? Gold necklace sale. Goodbye. I was never here. You could catch me some other time. Stupid little fucks. I hope Lydia doesn't start no trouble. I wish she wouldn't have killed him. Could have killed him last time. Come on, Lydia. Gotta get out of here. Got in enough trouble now. No. Oh, I'm in trouble. I am in so much trouble. Lydia, where are you? Well, I don't know what you are, but you are heavily armed. I've been there before. I really don't think I need to go there again. You're just innocent little farmers. Are you about to watch them kill me? Because that would only totally make sense, so. I'm in so much trouble. Best part is it's turning nighttime. Don't know how that's good, but it is. Because that means it makes it really easy to lose them. Now, where's Lydia? Apparently, I haven't lost them. Forgot any Whiterun Providence. It's now against me. Apparently, since when could you hear your own heartbeat? What? I have potions of stamina too. Can I just, like, get away from y'all, please? That'd be really nice. Currently 8 o'clock. I'm going to get to the town right before going up the mountain. Then I'll end off there. More clay deposit. Don't really need clay right now. What are you? What the crap? A bounty collector?
It's nothing. Skyrim belongs to the Nords.
Well, there goes my head.
That's the last of them.
I want to hit F11 to quickly. Stop right there. I'm already dead. Yep, I need to run like now. And I'm already dead. Load Skyrim. Let's not be seen. I said don't see me. I should stay almost right up against this one. I'll be decently safe, because they won't be up on that wall shooting at me, so. They'll only be, like, around the villages. These little things right here. It's only where they'll be, but it'll give me enough cover to be able to stay safe. However, I do know I will need to do this. For a few seconds. Holy crap. That one bow almost killed me. What did they shoot me with? Hi there, kind ma'am. Hi there, kind sir. Could you not shoot at me? Please? I'm asking nicely. If I'm enemies with Whiterun, does that there mean the Stormcloaks will be my friends? Well, great. It's nighttime. Hey, there's a chest here that I've never seen before. Lots of money, healing, Scroll of Blizzard. Little crab guys, I really don't want to fight y'all. Because even though y'all are weak, I just don't want to fight y'all right now. Not that far. I want to get to this stone thing. Once I get up here, I'm actually gonna go ahead and end off the episode. If I could ever get up here. What are you?
You're dead.
Ritual stone discovered. Apparently you have a flame argent. Nope, you had raising dead. So I kill you, your minions should just die. Right? Yeah. Yep, you're a necromancer. So until then, this is me accidentally grabbing stuff that I shouldn't be grabbing. What did I grab? Drop that. But until then, Smelt of Something, I hope you enjoyed this. Hope you enjoyed the series. But until then, Smelt of Something, signing out.